Finally, now it's working.
Okay. Just take a deep breath. I'm sure it's going to wake up a little bit more. It starts working.
All right. Well, we are back in Vegas, guys. Our first hike back. Heading to the spot.
Yay.
E. How are you feeling today, Jared?
It'd be better. Still awake though.
Who's supposed to be say this is your happiest day alive?
Steven, you're gonna end up on the bed down on the side of the road.
You'll put a note on my body saying he made me happy. So what are you feeling today? Do you want to go to the spot? Do you want to climb that mountain?
Go to the spot first, see if I have enough energy after that to start climbing.
Okay. I do have some food.
You do?
Yeah, hold on.
Okay, here we go.
Alright. Yeah. I don't know, have you noticed it?
Yeah, because while you're over here tinkering with your camera or looking at your equipment or talking or looking at your knife or something, I don't know. While you're distracted, I'm just looking around and I'm like, oh, that looks like a fun climb.
This ought to be fun. We haven't been on this side of this mountain yet.
Huh?
This ought to be fun. We haven't been on this side of this mountain yet.
Oh yeah, we've been on that mountain.
Tennis ball. I mean golf ball.
Basketball.
Pop. I'm still weak, okay? I've been sitting on my ass in Ohio for a week. Give me a break. I was hoping you would make it to that trail.
Yeah, me too.
Ooh. Damn, this is steep.
Yeah, it's
okay.
Oh, okay. Just gotta climb this rock trail.
Take your time, since you're not on any food. Once you get up there, just eat one of those bars I got you. We are not in any rush. Thank you. Whoa.
You say something?
Oh, I just said whoa.
No.
Whoa. Okay. I think I got it. Ow. Eat one of those bars, more specifically the Power Crunch bar. I'll go check it out while he's doing that. Whoa. Smells like fresh pollination. Now that's a beautiful photo right there. If you're small enough, it looks like it keeps going, but it's just a really small crevice.
Perfect. For you.
I won't fit in that either. Alright, guys. Alright, we are now off to see if we can find a path that leads higher up. I think I might see one. This might be kind of deadly. Fuck. Oh shit, there's a cactus right there. Be extremely fucking cautious. Whoa. Hold on a sec. I have to call for Jared. Jared! Jared! Yo. Come over to, oh. Could be end up very poorly. Oh, this is a bad position. Ugh.
Like a staircase up?
Yeah.
I found a rock wall. There's a bunch of these sharp rocks, and I was just like, I have nothing but traction on this wall. I need new gloves.
We might be able to find a all the way up to the top.
I mean, yeah, these stones continue all the way to the top, no doubt. You know what? I'm glad that you convinced me to come here despite it raining recently. I dread the day when we find out we have no more mountains to climb.
Oh.
Like when our YouTube channel is like 10 years old and it's like, well, we ran out of Nevada mountains and the adjoining states.
We have to move.
We are now going to move to Arizona, where we will go to that place's adjoining states. Ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3!
Ah. Okay.
Yeah, that green one has like little needles all over it and it sticks to your clothes. Like really sticks.
Whoa!
I mean, that's the peak of the mountain, but still, I made it to this one. Go ahead and take a couple of pictures.
Yes. All this bird shit. Oh, my shoe's untied. I'm glad I noticed that now. Oh, it smells like bird shit.
Oh, well. What do you expect from a mountain? G.E. Orchids.
Doling out my shoes. Oh God, we're not in Vegas anymore.
Yeah, because I saw that one. That's like Lonely Mountain Casino over there. Dead ahead that way.
Yeah, I can't tell if that's a fire or if that's a strat. Oh, right there, I see it.
Yeah, that one's a strat. That one's a fire.
What the fuck? It looks like a tornado.
Huh. Range hose not moving.
I just saw a range. Oh, it's starting to rain.
Yeah. So, do you want to get much higher or do you want to go back down?
I think we can get higher. And look at the mountain.
You know what would be so cool for a cinematic moment right there?
What?
There was like an avalanche happening. Can we get much higher? So high. Want a picture? Of, like you and I'm the cameraman?
Sure, yeah. Forgot about that. Here. Nice. Alright.
I'm going ahead. I'm going to go take a pee.
Okay. This is dope, guys. Now it's just starting to get rained on now, which this is fantastic. I think I see a way up. You done yet? Ooh, that's spiky. There he is. I smell like cigarette smoke. I smell cigarette smoke. It smells like it's coming from up here.
We might not be alone either, and real people are ghosts.
He's taking a minute. This is actually pretty amazing. I don't know if you guys can see it on the camera, but look at, there's a tornado right there. But we don't get tornadoes here, so it's probably just smoke from something. Try to get like a picture set up. Whoa. I forgot to put my mask up. Look like I'm wearing a do-rag. Alright. Soon we have an update.